What's up, guys? Welcome to week 3 of season 2, another video. So we're starting off right now in Arizona, and we're about to go hop on a flight, get our asses into Charlotte, and then we're going from Charlotte to Fort Wayne, and I promise you there's going to be some bangers out there. First of all, happy 4th of July, everyone. This is when this is being filmed, roughly, and so we're going to hop on the flight, we're going to get over there, we're going to have some fun. We'll film once we get there, but I'm not going to film the traveling because it's super tiring, and traveling around is kind of weird and whack, but, you know, whatever. Anyways, we'll see you guys there. Get ready for some awesome content. Let's fucking get it. Woo. Okay, that's fine.
I'm not feeling.
Okay. Well, we fucking landed, boys. We are in Fort Wayne. We got Pierce here.
Hola.
He's looking cute as fuck. We got Julian here. He doesn't want me to show him on camera right now, but he's here. He's noted for. And yeah, bro, we're fucking hanging out. We're gonna head back to Julian's. I'm driving the Range Rover, which is fucking sick. Super. Thank you. Shout out to your dad for letting me do that. Pretty fucking tight. But anyways, we're gonna head back now, and Allah loves you. Okay, goodbye.
And this man just shows up from Arizona, is whipping it already.
Hey, don't put me on the spot.
I'm just joking. Don't worry about it. Oh, you kind of got yammed on, Pooh.
He's so good. He's an elite.
Dude, I just could never get into 2K for some reason.
I get, like, it's the only good basketball game, but as, like, a normal game, it's really fucking shit.
Oh, no, like, opinion. The matchmaking? You have to walk around to the parks? I wish they just instantly put you in the match.
I got Papa Schmeat right here.
Papa Schmeat.
Papa Schmeat. Oh. You're getting fucking IHOP, dude. Let's go. How are we doing?
Are you guys 20? Oh, I thought you guys were 20.
Pretty damn close.
Didn't it look like
none
it?
What's up?
Ooh, I could be a vlogger. We chilling out here in IHOP. You know what it do.
It's like 2 a.m.
Yeah, 2 a.m. ish.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm learning.
Yeah. Hi guys.
We out here. I know, a little bit. Alright. Deuces, yo.
We're going to fucking Steak and Shake now. It's like 2:21 a.m. Fuck IHOP, they're bitches.
Alright, so tonight, windows open, but big adventure. So we got two teams going on right now.
Yes, sir.
We got Maddie and Coy out straight into the middle of nowhere.
We just dropped them off in like next to a cornfield.
Deadbeat nowhere. I don't know where the hell we are. And then, so now we're on the search for Pierce, Carson, and Kai.
Yep.
And they have to use landmarks, no maps or anything like that, just to tell us where they are.
Yep.
And we gotta find them before the other team finds Maddie and Coy.
Pretty much.
So
that's what we're at right now.
And what I'm kind of scared of.
What? It's gonna be hard for us.
It's gonna be tough.
And they're just gonna keep walking and try to find something.
And like, I've been living here my whole life. And I don't even know like where the hell we are right now.
Yeah, it's pretty bad. But we'll figure it out, boys. Until then, I'll keep you posted when something important happens. But there you go. Bad update. We fucking lost.
We are in the middle.
Fuck no, dude. There's no way in hell we would have guessed this.
You guys know
exactly.
Where you are?
Dude.
You guys know where you are?
In the most fucking
yeah.
Fuck spot. Oh, dude, I know exactly where we are. We go that way, we go straight to downtown Roanoke.
Yeah, no, that way. No, downtown Roanoke's that,
we are
that
far.
Way, dude.
That's what I said.
We
this
are
is
far.
This is fucking towards Fort Wayne.
This is towards 24.
Yeah.
We went down here because we were, dude, look. We would have kept trying to go to the light. Like how far it is.
That's the fucking highway right there.
We saw it from literally all the way down there.
Are you serious?
The three-way stop was?
Holy
yards,
shit,
dude.
It
was at least a fucking mile.
Well,
God damn.
Get in.
Alright.
We're so sorry, boys. I don't know, but they found them fast. We drove past them at the fucking
glasses.
Yeah.
We fine.
Yeah. Well, you
that
got
was fucked.
Yeah.
Damn.
Alright, well.
We fucking lost.
We had some nice combos about bitches.
We're heading to the lake. We're waiting for everyone to get to the fucking car. We have not had breakfast. We're probably gonna go get fucking Chipotle because I'm hungry. Titties. We got a little bit left.
Yo, bro.
My camera's about to die. I forgot batteries.
Hola. We going on Pine Lake. I finished Sandy.
Yep. Sounds about right. What's up, everyone? So, right now I'm back in Arizona and I'm editing the video that you're watching right now, week 3. And I just realized that we didn't film anything at Pine Lake and we didn't really film anything after that because a lot of my batteries were dead on the camera, and I was more living in the moment, to be honest. But we did get some cool shots when we hiked up to this like edge of a quarry thing that we were gonna go cliff jump, but we never came back to it. But they were really cool shots. So to end this vlog, I have a little small cinematic thing that I'm gonna fucking play for you guys. It's like a mini edit. It's pretty sick. And that's it. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Nothing crazy this week, but I promise next week we're gonna have some fun stuff. We're doing our first car slash video thing, cool stuff to see. As always, I hope you guys are enjoying this week's vlog and this week's, you know, content. Season 2 is pretty good so far, hopefully, I think. But here's a small edit. I hope you guys enjoy. Just had a quick update while I was editing this video. Alright, peace. It's no 12 to play, man, I just to show you the time frame. I didn't feel down on my desk, but I'm still up deciding. Mash your hips in my account to the truck in my driveway. I'm in that boat by myself. No, it's all any more niggas outside. No, they gon' ride to the death. Had some good years, ain't no way I get tired. I gotta do what I feel. Every day Super Bowl, fuck it, oh well. I put a lot on myself. And if you're rich, you feel all like O'Neal. She's made a hand that my business is the credit torpedo. I'm like I'm 13 and 0. I told the baby, that's not the fix, this is a part of the sequel. No, we not living the same, we not making the same, we not equal. Yeah, yeah.